All right, this is what Amy got me for lunch today. 100% natural portobello spinach parmesan. Stick it in the microwave, remove the film. There's a basket in there so you can strain everything. And you pour it right into the bowl. Not bad if you have this for lunch. Only 230 calories. Kind of a lot of carbs, but that's to be expected with pasta. Ooh, vegetarian. So there's what it looks like. Like some big chunks of spinach or something. Peel the top off, and I guess you lift this out and pour it back in. Pretty close. The colors aren't quite as vibrant, but that's to be expected. Yeah, I like Parmesan. This has Parmesan in the name, but it doesn't taste super Parmesan-y. The sauce is kind of thin. It's very herby. They call it a white wine sauce. The parsley, that's what I'm tasting. There's parsley in there. Little flakes of parsley. The mushrooms are good. Firm. I like mushrooms. Pasta's done well. Spinach is good. It's a little clumpy, so you kind of want to spread that out a little bit, I think. Red peppers are very distinct flavor. It's not too bad. It feels like a fairly sophisticated lunch. Not very big for me, but I could see where this would fill somebody up. It'd be good for someone who's trying to watch their weight, I think. Usually you don't think of pasta as being figure friendly, but when you only have 230 calories, I think it's a pretty good lunch.